A second victim dies following a shooting at a homeowners association meeting inside of a church in East Louisville. The wife of 69-year-old Marvin Fisher tells us he died Sunday. 73-year-old David Merritt died Thursday. The accused trigger man, Mahmoud Hindi, is being held at Metro Corrections. That's where WLKY's Lexi Sheen joins us live with the very latest on this case. Lexi.
Well, Monica, like you said, 55-year-old Mahmoud Hindi is being held behind me in Metro Corrections, originally charged with murder, assault, and 7 counts of wanton endangerment. But now his second victim, Marvin Fisher, who fought for his life over the past 3 days, has succumbed to his injuries. Police say that Hindi shot 2 Homeowners Association board members in the head at the group's meeting inside the Springdale Community Church on Thursday night. 73-year-old David Merritt was pronounced dead at the scene, and Marvin Fisher was rushed to the hospital but passed away on Sunday. Neighbors say the violence was all a result of an ongoing dispute over a driveway and a fence that Hindi had added to his property on Running Spring Drive without city approval. The Spring Creek Homeowners Association sued him over it. Court records reveal Hindi wrote a letter to the association's attorney saying, quote, "It came to the point I was going to shoot any trespasser." Yesterday's church services began with a prayer service for the victims.
There were just people, you know, coming together, you know, to comfort each other, you know, what's become a very sad time in our community.
Hindi remains behind bars this morning on a $1 million bond. Funeral services for David Merritt are set for tomorrow afternoon. No word quite yet on when the services will be held for Marvin Fisher. Live at Metro Corrections, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.